Good morning. It's November 11th, 2017. And I'm putting this little video out, and it's a handheld. I'm sort of sitting here in front of the machine. And all I really wanted to do was kind of look and show people what the world looks like. Not to me, but to this little cast of pages that I put up. And just show some of the stuff that I do, whether or not anybody kind of looks at it. I don't get a lot of likes, but then again, I sort of went into this with the motto, maybe I don't like, but yeah, it doesn't matter if people like me. In fact, I prefer it that way with the shredder. But getting back to me, right, this is all I'm going to do here at the moment. Right, let's just say here, this is my basic page, and you go down here, and there's other pages that I manage, and I suppose I can edit it, but there are others, and you can see them, they're down here. And you can click on that, and you can find this, and you can find any number. Some of these are filled out, some of these are not so filled out. Of course, you'll see posts from the Visionary and the Free Floater, and we have fun, and there's some fun names here, and I do this just for fun, Free Floating Express. That's some train music for having a good time, and maybe just posting other music and stuff. And this is, of course, Stuart King, the actor. Me, and this is the Warrior, which is a military tribute page and way to stay connected to that world. Pardon me, it's slipping. And this is everybody's favorite, the Shredder. I don't know if it's anybody's favorite, but that's a person I like, right? Not that I have anybody who cares. And the Poet is just stuff I'm taking old poetry that I did and wrapping that around it, putting it online, and then commentating, and just sort of little stanzas and things on things, trying to evoke some responses there, but not really trying to evoke them, just sort of getting, again, some sensibilities out. And then consulting, which is kind of not a job, but it is what I used to do, and wrapping mentorship and weird stuff under that. Sorry, that jumped around again. The new media, again, which is where I try to collapse things into, and kind of when I went on this thing toward the tail end of my terrible, terrible, it's time for new media, blasting, which probably irritated a lot of people, but I think a lot of people were hanging around and got it, because there's a lot of politically sensitive individuals in my world of the acting thing, and again, having been disconnected from corporate, I could be free to say things, so I think I have some friends over there. And then there's the Realist, which he talks to me as much as he talks to anybody else, and the Dream State, which is a very interesting starter for all of this, which was, I got very frustrated with what I saw technology doing and it creeping into the entertainment and game world. And I saw entertainment, having been a lifelong fan of cinema, and be appreciated, have artists in the family and actors in the family and producers in the family and all that history. I couldn't avoid my connection to the media, which is kind of where I am now. And the Visionary is just someone, because I was older than most, and if I was young, I would call it something else, I suppose. But, this Visionary is, I didn't name him the Revisionary, but it's, forward, back. That's kind of the I don't want to say the conscience, but the guy who keeps us on track. It's about a past, it's about a present, and it's about a future. And again, each one of these is sort of an area where people can just be free to express whatever's in that realm, right? And shameless self-promotions, again, we all have to have that side. That's the world we live in. And you can go to any one of these pages. Money Man, I post a lot of money stuff, because I'm sorry, I'm shaking here. Money Man, because, that's important stuff, all right? And I'm trying to be careful not to post anything off this side of the page, because I don't want people to see friends and comments and things like that. But the Money Man, he speaks to money, and the No Untouchables, the Mongrel, Intent Motorsports, these are very seldom touched, because I just haven't gotten around to them. This will be, bringing down corruption, maybe, so I can maybe get it off my page or get it off another page. And the Mongrel will just, that's everybody. And, it's kind of like the new media, except it's from those of us that, have to feed, not from the bottom, but more like exist in the pack and deal in the world, both as individuals and things. Kind of, not a voice of the Shredder, but sort of like who the Shredder's trying to talk for or from in a little bit. And this is Intent Motorsports, because I think I'm going to take an old BMW that's worth about a couple of grand and you know, maybe go to Schenley Park and put a banner on it. But it was a good reason to post a very handsome photo of my dad. And I guess this is about 5-10 minutes, and all I'm going to do is go to the top and go through each one, and I'm going to try to do it in less than 30 seconds for each one. Hopefully it'll load real fast. And I don't know how I'm viewing these. I may be viewing these pages as me or whatever, but you see I have the mission statement. And here you go. We've got Free Floating Express. It's about music, right? And what happened? Oh, Mary. Yeah, traveling Littleberries. Okay, so, and here I also speak to some things, characters. I'll share in between. I actually do get a few reaches, you know. And again, Steppenwolf, we're speaking to a lot of, and the social media, and I wish people would go out and they would see and read this article. God, someone read it. And this is just funny stuff. This is what the Free Floater does. You know, he'll do that. And then there's music, right? And then these were the Inception pages, you know, train music and things like that, okay? And again, Bruce, inspirational. Oh, and again, you know, we free float. We get a lot of touches when we free float. You know, and this is just good music, and I wish people would go out and appreciate it. And I love this train. And then I had to have a different face for the Free Floater, because who the hell doesn't have to have 7 faces? I don't know. All right, so let's, you know, and then Stuart King. And Stuart King is, he's hustling, right? Stuart King is hustling. I guess I could view this as other people view it. That would probably be a good idea, but it doesn't matter. It's Stuart King, and I'm riding my little thing here, right? This is the vehicle, right? And that's how this works, right? We have all of these little different people running around in our heads, right? We try to promote our friend's work, okay? And that's about what we're about, right? We're about promotion and trying to be an actor and, you know, and trying to be a writer, you know, and trying to be a purveyor of good art and cinema and people. Now Martin Sheen is caught up in some stuff. And here's some stuff from 10 years, which is going to be great. And again, this is about promotion. And this is self-promotion. This isn't shameless. I'm not shameless here. I'm promoting, you know, what I see to be good things in the art form and railing against those and trying to intermix them with my friends. Here's Ruthie Draper doing her thing. Yeah, that was really fabulous. And look here, look at this. Boy, that wasn't too much fun to make. I can't thank my friends for letting me do that, right? So, you know, we're connected, and I'm trying to be promotional for myself and for other people and for genres that are, I'm sorry, maybe not the zombie ones or maybe not what's going on. But you know what I mean. I'm trying to be, you know, is Jimmy, right? James, pardon me. You know, Jimmy, while we're in a scene, and it's kind of like James when he's on his, when he's, you know, has that hat on as well he should. You know, here, self-promotion, right? But, you know, also the promotion of the technical side of the house, too. You know, you gotta have it, right? And these are some great shots from down when we did the Sandman. And here, this is Stuart King, so, you know, what do you look like? You know, it has to be a little bit shameless. And there's the one, that's the one I stole for the poet, I think, okay? That picture there. And here's Max Yancey's, that's, and I post the movies that are here, and again, you know, you want to look, right? This is, are you an actor or what are you? I mean, could I be in a Western? I hope so. And let me get off of me here for a moment and over to something else that may be a little more meaningful to some people. But The Money Man is a, you know, this situation is something that is just kind of way out there. And I'm going to get out of 10 here, all right? But I post a lot of stuff to a lot of links to a lot of things, right? Some of them are going to be political. Some of them are going to be money, because it's money politics. These people are all over the place. A little bit of home economics, get my stuff out there. But this is important, okay? Almost everything that I try to post is supposed to be either interesting or fun in some kind of way. But here are the pages. There's the list of them on my way out the door. Hey, my name is Kieran McLeod. There's a new media out there, and I'm kind of running around having fun in it. Go out there and take some of it seriously, okay? Have a great day. My name is Kieran McLeod. That's my new media.